Hey, today is a good day. Well, a couple days ago was it. Today's still a good day, but Ride Wave dropped the video. Music video, Ride Wave, the GOAT. For all you Young Boy fans out there, I don't care. Ride Wave better, Polo G better. Young Boy ain't bad, but they just better, I'm sorry. But yeah though, I don't wanna edit this video, so I'm sorry in advance for the bad quality that's about to be on my webcam up there. If y'all can see that, yeah, right there, then I'm about to record myself right here. But yeah, I'm gonna start the video on this camera, that way, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm gonna try to get this video knocked out with a couple more reaction videos too. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to, you know what I'm saying, back to back, you know what I'm saying, drop them just back to back. I think some of y'all like the reaction videos, some of y'all, I've never heard nobody say they didn't like the reaction videos, but I've heard a lot of people say they did like them. But it kinda comes by surprise. It don't matter. I'm gonna post this joint. Hope you enjoy it. Ride Wave to go. Oh wait, hold on, let me do this little transition. Are y'all ready? YG, check it out. Yeah, I know I did that. I know what you ain't gotta tell, you know what I'm saying? Let me get the video on here real quick. Try to do this real quick and easy, but still get my 10 minutes because, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get the bread. Even though I don't get paid from YouTube, but still, you know what I'm saying? I'm working there. Subscribe to YB Trey. Subscribe to YB Trey. Oh, wait, 10 minutes ain't nothing about bread. 10 minutes about getting on the recommended. Look, 10 minutes, gotta get that 10 minutes. About. I bet he let the beat ride out for about a smooth 30 seconds or more before he start rapping. Every song Ride Wave do this, bro. I be waiting for him to start rapping, bro. And he just don't. He just let that joint ride. It's already 23 seconds in. All right, 35 seconds. Come on, bro. About time.
In my stash, I was waiting for this day to come. I'm on my tour bus right now, on my way to another one. Who got that brand new Bentley truck? I'm trying to order one. Soon as I get me one, I'ma ring me up and tin it up. Try to tell my mama she don't gotta work no job, but she the one who taught her baby boy to hustle hard. Say don't.
Why he like that though? Like, no cap. I pray that I got the determination, the strive, and the grind to get to the point where I can tell whoever I want to stop working. You ain't gotta work no more. Put it down. Go quit your job. Cuss out your boss. Record it for me so I can post it on YouTube. You know what I'm saying?
Don't you never put your trust in man, believe in God. Saying some shit from way back in the day that left a scar. Niggas love to hate, they rather go blind to see me winning. I just did the dash in a Maserati.
Why is he like this though? They hating, they rather go blind to see me win. Bro, hold on, let me. Look, I'm human. Every human gonna get jealous. All right, I'm human. Look, I see somebody winning. If I get jealous though, the difference between me and like another person or like some other people, I get jealous and it's just gonna make me want to work harder to get above them. You know what I'm saying? Other people get jealous and want to bring them down, but they don't understand that, okay, you bring them down. Now y'all both took an L. Now y'all both losing and ain't nobody winning. Like, who really, like, ain't nothing. You hating ain't gonna help nothing, bro. You. Right there, because I know you just disliked the video. It ain't gonna help or hurt nothing. I promise it's not. You know what I'm saying? Ain't gonna help nothing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Might well get on your grind too. If you see somebody doing good, bro, do better. Simple.
Roddy engine been all around the world. I met all kind of women. Took me to have my own kid to see it different. Shout out to all my niggas trapping, living tax free.
Have we ever seen Ride Wave kid? He done said somebody's kids in about two songs. I ain't never seen this kid.
They do seven figures when they tax me. I can't complain, I came straight off the back streets. Can't explain how I feel. I'm just happy I'm here. Hard to tell a nigga not to shine. Yeah, we only know it's hard times. Super futuristic, coupe 2025.
Even came in the trunk, the only reason he's alive.
And I got it out the mud. I always knew this day would come. Yeah.
That boy be look like he's grill, like uncomfortable. I'm not gonna lie, Ride Wave talk like his grill uncomfortable or something. He be like, I don't even know how to explain it.
Yeah.
Wait, why look like he took all his might to stretch his arm on the other side of his face? Oh snap.
Talk those stuff, bro.
Hey, I'm finna watch all this. I know the song about over, but hey, I only got 5 minutes recorded. I need 10. You know he felt that lyric. I felt that lyric. Took me to have my own kid to see a difference. Hey, bro, Rodway, top five and not top three, bro. I'm telling you, bro, Polo G, Rodway, Youngboy probably in my top five too. Like, I know I say a lot of stuff that's against Youngboy, but in all honesty, Youngboy still bumping. He just a little overrated, if you ask me. I know people be like, people saying it's a trend to hate on Youngboy. I ain't never, ever heard of nobody just hating on Youngboy or a group of people hating on Youngboy. I heard, like, it's a lot of people that be riding Youngboy, like, for no reason in my eyes, you know what I'm saying? Like, they be acting like this man is the king of, like, a real GOAT. He really not, though, if you ask me. Speaking of, hey, but, like, I ain't gonna lie, this song right here, they joined in my playlist. I'm not gonna stop. I don't care. Last three songs that Youngboy dropped, out of my playlist. Hey, them just heat. I ain't gonna care. But Rodway's still over him though, in my mind, in my opinion. So yeah, let me know what you think about the video. Let me know if y'all enjoy the reaction videos. I will react to more. I am reacting to that 6ix9ine. I know 6ix9ine just put out a video reacting that with my mom. I'm gonna get her to react to it with me. She might not want to, but hey, bro, I'm gonna try my best. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm gonna get her to react to the 6ix9ine video with me. Probably got about two more reaction videos I want to record, low key. To be honest with you, I gotta go to sleep though, and I might get this one edited to go ahead and post it tomorrow or the next day, whenever y'all see it. But yeah, other than that, it's me and YB Trey. New video just dropped. I think it's a vlog. Yeah, go watch that. Like that up. Comment that up. Let me know what you think. And yeah, follow my socials! What? Follow my socials. Down in the description below, it's one link. It's a link tree. You click it and it's gonna bring up everything. Every single thing. But yeah, I see y'all later. Appreciate y'all pulling up and watching the video. And check that like button. It's very much appreciated. Comment, tell me what you think. Let me know you enjoying the videos. If not, you know, so let me know what I can do better. Yeah, it's been Robert Trey. See y'all later. Yeah, peace. Cash in my stash, I was waiting for this day to come. I'm on my tour bus right now, on my way to another one. Who got that brand new Bentley truck? I'm trying to order one. Soon as I get me one, I'ma ring me up and tin it up.